So, you need to know the color of your heart.